State Department officials in Seattle drilled out locks so they could enter the former Russia consul general's residence in that city. Russian diplomats are mad.
You can see the Russian flag, so that's the property of the Russian Federation.
U.S. officials said Wednesday they were making sure Russians who were told to leave were actually gone. The Russian embassy calls it an invasion.
That's a very sad day for the Russian-American relations. Because that's a new blow. And this consul general served both American and Russian people living on the western coast. And now these people are left without consular assistance. That's a very sad day.
The activity surprised some neighbors.
It's really surreal for us because we never saw anybody. It was like, is anybody in there? But there had to be.
The Trump administration announced last month the diplomatic outpost would be closed and dozens of Russian diplomats expelled nationwide. It's in response to Russia's alleged role in the poisoning of an ex-spy in Britain. Shirley Smith, The Associated Press.